Today is not my birthday. It is an officially written on the school days. I never know when I was born, and I keep saying this. Not only me, there are so many millions of people's birthday is 1st January and 1st July, because that's the place where you enter into your school. So the uneducated people are those who have not developed at the time about all these birthdays, dates, writing down. So they put those dates. So having come that, so I thought we all of us will celebrate being a new year. It's not exactly my birthday. It's our birthday and a new year birthday. And we opened this learning and education program. And we always should know what we learned from the last year. Personally, I learned a lot last year, because all these days, what I learned on all aspects. So by that, then I realized you need to be very, very calculative, especially when we are growing. And toughest year was the last year for me as well as for the Kims. And many of you have been supported me, and I could able to understand all your feelings, how both medical and non-medical fraternity. So I realize now, whatever we do, it has to be very, very accurate and clear mind. All these years, there was no clear mind. It used to happen by hook or crook, by some hard work. Mostly hook or crook means there are so many meanings for that. It's mostly hard work, with all the supports of all my people, all my colleagues and all of you, we could able to achieve. But this, that was a very slow pattern and slow growth. This was really a big one. I thought it will happen like that. So now I realized, and this phase will continue end of 2014 March. I think afterwards then all of us will be very happy. So this is the way each one of us can able to understand what the mistakes we have committed. I don't say it's a mistake, it is a stepping stone. If you don't commit any mistake, you will never grow. Only thing is, most of us, we will be able to bury these mistakes and don't give any space for the discussion, either introspection or for the public. I keep saying, don't think all of us are very, very well educated or knowledgeable, our work, what we are doing, including the medical and non-medical fraternity. Every day is a learning curve, every day is a learning day for us, provided if you keep your mind open. What we have done yesterday, if you try to learn by digging your mistakes, by discussing with other people, your juniors, colleagues, or seniors, whoever is there, and make sure that should not be repeated again and again, then only we thought we are learned. Suppose if you come over that, tide over that situation, and if you continuously commit the same mistakes, that's not a learning. Learning should be perfect. Learning should be stepping stone. It's a good foundation for your future. Provided if you follow all those things, everybody will be definitely improve further and further, and ultimately the country will improve. Some of the statistics says in India 10.2% of the population are working. If we work 18.9%, we will be the superpower. So the 18.9%, if we say There are 60% people are working, but they're all working at directionless. What all we just now 5 minutes we discussed, if everyone is able to think that direction, look for a change, look for the betterment, look for our own knowledge, and the same knowledge what we gained, if we keep on passing it on to our fellows or juniors or faculty, entire people, then only it will strengthen. It is not just learning by yourself will not enrich our country or our family, our own individual, but unless you pass it on to that, then only it will improve.